Are you wondering how to keep your WordPress website safe and backed up? A number of things can go wrong with your WordPress website. Your site can get hacked. Your server crashes. You can either upload or update bad plugins. Or you can simply have user error. The good news is backups give you peace of mind and can save you during these catastrophic situations. In this video, I'm going to share with you how easy it is to create a backup of your WordPress website for free using a WordPress plugin called UpDraftPLUS. Let's head over to their website and I'll show you around. There are a number of reasons why I use and love the UpDraftPLUS plugin. Updraft Plus is the world's most trusted, most popular WordPress backup plugin. It allows you to backup, restore, and clone your WordPress website. It is used on over 2 million websites. You can create a complete backup of your WordPress site and store it either in the cloud or download it to your computer. It is easy and quick to use and set up. Overall, Updraft Plus is the most loved WordPress backup plugin on the market today, with over 2 million active installs and a 4.9 out of 5-star rating, average rating. Now that I've shared with you all of the reasons why I love Updraft Plus backup plugin, let's head over to my WordPress website and I'll show you how to install the plugin and get it set up to take your first backup. The first step is to log into your WordPress website, and from the dashboard, you want to scroll down to Plugins and click on Add New. Enter Updraft Plus into the search bar, and over on the left-hand side here on my screen, you can see the Updraft Plus WordPress backup plugin. So we want to go ahead and click Install Now, and once it's installed, go ahead and click on Activate. The first thing I want to do when I install the Updraft Plus plugin is take a manual backup. The first thing you'll want to do is to take a manual backup of your site. So go ahead and click on Backup Now, include your database in the backup, include your files in the backup, and click on Backup Now. Once Updraft Plus has taken your first manual backup, you will see it appear under Existing Backups. Now that we've taken a manual backup of our WordPress website, I'm going to show you how to create automatic scheduled backups of your WordPress website that we're going to save to our Google Drive folder. We are going to go ahead and click on Settings. Files backup schedule, you can choose here from every 2 hours, 4 hours, 8 hours, and so on. A good rule of thumb here is if you have a website that you only update, say once a week, then you can safely set your files and database backup to weekly. For this website, it's just updated weekly, so I'm going to go ahead and click weekly. And then the next step is to choose the number of backups that you want to retain. I'm going to go ahead and leave this at 2 backups. The next step is to choose a remote storage location for your WordPress backup. In this example, I'm going to use Google Drive. You will be able to choose the files that you want to include in the backup. I'm just going to leave everything alone here, set to default. Next thing I'm going to do is click on Save Changes. Since I have selected a remote storage option, I need to click on this link to authorize Google Drive. From the sign-in page, you'll simply sign in to your Google account, click on Allow. The next step is to complete setup for Google Drive and Updraft Plus. You're going to want to click on the Complete Setup button below. If everything is done correctly, you'll receive a success notification at the top. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video useful, where I share with you how easy it is to back up your WordPress website for free using the Updraft Plus WordPress plugin. If you're new here, consider subscribing and ring the bell, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.